Hey guys, it's Drek. So today we're gonna be doing the mod guide for the Nerf Hasbro dart shot. We've disassembled it here, as you can see. We've got the flywheel cage here, the bolt sled here, and we've got the main shell, the blaster, and the new LiPo battery that we're gonna be installing. So let's just jump right. So let me just explain how this is all gonna work. It's just gonna forget that don't use trust fires, because they could backfire us. So we're just gonna be putting the LiPo battery. Successfully modded the Hasbro dart shot here. Let's go to painting. Hey guys, so now we're outside. We're gonna be painting the dart shot here. While we're here, I'm just gonna do an unboxing of these Star Wars darts here. And there we go. You know, it's pretty helpful always to have instruction manuals. Let's go. So guys, as you can see here, we have the modified dart shot or strike or something. As you can tell, it's the paint job turned out pretty well. I'm not gonna show you any of that stuff. We actually did all that, but as you can see, the blaster's looking pretty hot here. If we can just and we can just over here. That one went about 100 feet. If we can just maybe angle it up a bit. Yeah, that one went about 300 feet. That one went about 1,000 feet, so it was pretty good, honestly. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Okay, let's make a thumbnail. And that's around here. There we go. And just like that. That 6,000 likes, and I'll mail it to Drac. I don't know. Is it? I think it's actually dry. I dried fast. Okay. Is it actually works still? Wow, I'm bored. Don't forget to like and subscribe.